Soliloquy of the Spanish Cloister by Robert Browning. Grr, there go my heart's abhorrence. What your damn flower pots do? If hate killed men, Brother Lawrence, God's blood would not mine kill you. What? Your myrtle bush wants trimming. Oh, that rose has prior claims. Needs its leaden vase filled brimming. I'll dry you up with its flames. At the meal we sit together. Salve, tibi, I must hear wise talk of the kind of weather, sort of season, time of year. Not a plenteous cork crop, scarcely dare we hope for hope calls. I doubt. What's the Latin name for parsley? What's the Greek name for swine snout? Fair, we'll have our platter burnished, laid with care on our own shelf. With a fire new spoon we're furnished, and a goblet for ourself, rinsed like something sacrificial, ere it is fit to tut our chaps, marked with L for our initial. He there his lily snaps. Saint, forsooth, while brown Dolores squats outside the convent bank, with Sanchicha telling stories, steeping tresses in the tank, blue-black, lustrous, thick like horsehairs, can't I see his dead eye glow, bright as 'twere a Barbary course is? That is, if he'd let it show. When he finishes refection, knife and fork he never lays crosswise, to my recollection, as do I in Jesus' praise. I, the Trinity, illustrate, drinking watered orange pulp in three sips, the Arian frustrate, while he drains his at one gulp. Oh, those melons! If he is able, we're to have a feast. Oh, so nice! One goes to the abbot's table. All of us get each a slice. Oh, go on your flowers. None double. Not one fruit sort can you spy? Strange. And I, too, at such trouble, keep them close-nipped on the sly. There's a great text in Galatians. Once you trip on it, entails 29 distinct damnations. One sure, if another fails. If I trip him, just a dying, sure of heaven as sure can be, spin him round and send him flying off to hell, a Manichee. Or my scrofulous French novel, on grey paper with blunt type. Simply glance at it, you grovel, hand and foot in Belial's gripe. If I double down its pages, at the woeful 16th print, when he gathers his green gauges, ope a sieve and slip it in. Oh, there's Satan. One might venture pledge one's soul to him, yet leave such a flaw in the indenture, as he'd miss till pass retrieve. Blasted lay that rose acacia we're so proud of. Aye, zi, hein. There's vespers. Plena gratia. Ave, Virgo. Grr, you swine.